What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And I got my office set up, put in Black Ops 2 this morning, haven't played it in a while, tweeted out to do an open lobby. In case you're wanting to know how to get into open lobbies, you can follow me on Twitter, and I do them a lot in the mornings, get a lot of people in. And I put the game in, and away we went. And I was using the SCAR, and if any of you have followed me for a while, you remember way back, I did a video about the SCAR at the beginning of Black Ops 2, how I really enjoyed it. But a lot of people didn't like it because it had a lot of recoil. And my things were that it was really powerful. It was a low rate of fire, but it had some stopping power to it. And I enjoyed it. I even used a prestige token to perma unlock it. And I've had it unlocked since, which is why you see me using it at such a low level here after I prestiged. Now, I watched a video the other day from T. Martin, and a lot of people are like, you can't say T. Martin's name. He can't say yours. You guys can't talk about each other, stuff like that. I'm a big fan of Trevor. Good dude. Guy has his head on his shoulder straight. A lot of my channel is emulated after him. Just a really good dude. So, yes, I can be a fan of somebody else that does YouTube, and I am subscribed to him. And I was watching his Scar buff video. We all know the patch. And they said that the SCAR was buffed, the long range. It was 3 shots for short, medium, and long, which is really, really good. And I put 2 and 2 together, and I got this gameplay, and I was like, wow, this thing feels smooth. This thing is dropping these dudes like crazy. So in this match that I'm playing, I'm pretty sure, I may have had host, I'm not for sure, but I do know the next match I didn't, but, and the how would you say, the 3-bar, 4-bar, the connectivity was a little different. But this thing was still dropping people left and right. So with the stats that the patch gave out, and people have tested it like T. Martin, this thing definitely is one of the stronger assault rifles in the game, if not the strongest. I know a lot of people like the AN-94 with the select fire. A lot of people, I wouldn't even put the Peacekeeper in the same category as the strongest. A lot of people are using the MTAR still to this day, and then, of course, the Type 25. But this thing, if you haven't given this thing a go, you need to. Like I said, I was an advocate for the SCAR back in the beginning of Black Ops 2. There's a video up. I may put a link in the description to it. It may have been the most underrated gun or best assault rifle. I'm not for sure. Oh, look at that. Look at Optic Chaos get the snipe to get the Lodestar. And then I believe I fail with the sniper rifle 2 or 3 times, but it doesn't matter because I got the Lodestar and I did it with a sniper rifle. Good job, me. Pat on the back. Anyway, I did a video about it. I enjoyed it. Like I said, I used a prestige token or whatever to perma unlock it because I enjoyed it so much. And now that they've done the buff or the patch or whatever they did, this thing is silky smooth. You're going to win hip fire battles with this thing just like you would an SMG. You see a couple of those in this match. I'm using the quick draw and I believe the folding stock, which is really good to me. I would have Scavenger on, but I don't think I've unlocked it yet. I'm not for sure the perks. I'm using Vito Warship, Lodestar, Lightning Strike. I run through those. And I believe my perks are Hardline. I'm not for sure what the other one is on here. Maybe Lightweight, Tactical Mask, and maybe Toughness. I think that's what I'm using right now. But you can mix and match with this thing. I know there is a myth. I don't know if it's been busted or if it's true that using the grip does no good for the SCAR. Actually, some people say that using the grip makes it worse with the recoil. I'm not for sure. I don't really mess with the grip anymore. I like the folding stock, the quick draw. I like things that where I'm able to ADS down sights quick and be able to move quick too. I don't like giving up any of that. So that's what I use. But you can test this thing out with all kinds of stuff. I mean, you could use anything you want, just don't use the target finder or you will be labeled a D-bag for the rest of your life, just saying. I'm not usually one to jump on the bandwagon on stuff like that, but target finder's D-bag. It is. I know this is just a video game. Just don't use it. Just use something else. Be cool. Don't be the D-bag of the group. Anyway, guys, the SCAR is definitely worth giving a shot if you have it. I know it's a high level to unlock. But once you get to it, test it out. Let me know what you think about it in the comment sections. The buff definitely took hold. I'll put it that way. This thing drops them quick. And in the past, the one thing that people didn't really like about it was the long range attack. From long range, you'd have to really, really feather the trigger and try to hold it on target because it had a lot of recoil to it. But now with three shots that kill long range, I mean, you can feather the trigger for a second. You can almost just squeeze the trigger, pull the trigger, and if you're quick enough, you're going to get the kill anyway without even having to just kind of feather it like you have in the past. This thing is strong. This is definitely, it's jumped up to the top of the leaderboard when it comes to assault rifles. So give it a try, and you're not going to be labeled a douchebag for the SCAR. Nobody's ever been labeled a douchebag for using a SCAR. The SCAR is just a good weapon, has been in a lot of previous Call of Duties. That's it, guys. Be sure to rate and comment. Got my office set up, hopefully a house tour and office tour soon for you guys. I know there's some echo in here. I've got to get some soundproofing on the wall. But other than that, we're trying to get comfortable and get Ashley ready for this baby next month. And I will see you on the next video. The SCAR. Rock it out. Bacon camo. Yeah.